PIC. That means your, if you have a CD drive in your drive disk there, mine needs
Boom, a spitz bug. We've been struck by lightning.
Hmm.
What do you think? Look, there's that funny building.
It?
Yes. Remember the funny Al Smith building?
Okay. Oh, you got it plugged into the correct, Wow, Hitachi. Oh, new clock settings. Wow.
Okay, where is this city now? I remember you showed me this.
Oh, did I? That's Pittsburgh. Look, there's a split-top building. I think that is Pittsburgh. That would be looking from probably Mount Washington. Just asking to say that it's okay. I think so. Then your mouse is that touchpad in the
Yeah, I
middle.
know it about that. Yeah?
Oh, it's loading up the desktop and everything. Wow, Hitachi.
I know, that was the landmark building, a funny.
Yeah, that's what would that? Yeah, high mark. That's high mark.
Okay.
It's Hobnose looking at her new computer. Office toolbar. Of course, you'll have to modify everything to the way you like it.
I'm not gonna keep this one. That's way too old, 95. No CD.
And that doesn't it?
Nope.
What's that over here?
Wait a minute. Well, if somebody took something out, because there's an open door.
Oh, really? The Church of the Open Door. Ooh, ah. Here's what it says. Mobilized computing. Yep, the night we found two laptops down in West End.
This one didn't have power supply to a Dell.
Oh, you don't have it? I have a Dell's power supply for mine. So we
Okay.
can use it. I bought a Dell power supply over the net to run this. Wow, if you have a real CD drive in this, that's going to be so wonderful. Here's Hobbs. This is Booms right here.
Yeah.
We'll know because mine has the price tag on it.
Yes.